introducing the pinnacle of eco-friendly speed and innovation, the fastest hypercar powered by hydrogen. This groundbreaking marvel combines the thrill of unparalleled acceleration with a revolutionary approach to sustainable mobility. Pushing the boundaries of engineering and technology, this hypercar harnessed the power of hydrogen fuel cells to deliver breathtaking performance without compromising on environmental responsibility. Join us on a journey to explore the cutting edge of automotive excellence, where speed meets sustainability in perfect harmony. A car powered by hydrogen, known as Matador Hydride 2, has a sleek cooling system and hydrogen tanks under the hood. The car's cooling system, known as MH2, has been perfected by Matador for 15 years. The refueling process is similar to a regular car, with a futuristic twist, allowing the car to emit zero emissions and offer eco-friendly swagger. Imagine a car that's not just emissions-free, but lightning quick to refuel. No more waiting for hours, twiddling your thumbs while your battery sips in power at a snail's pace. Who's got time for that, right? With hydrogen, you're in and out in a flash. Blink and you'll miss it. That's how fast it is. You're on the move before you can even finish the thought. Keep your chairs firmly in place for the upcoming jaw dropper. It's not just any windshield. This one is special. It's a 3-meter long extravaganza of glass from the top of the hood to the back. Yes, a glass this long. To produce this showstopper, they even called it the heavy guns, a German manufacturer of helicopters. You might compare it to driving within a high-tech bubble with a heart-pounding view. But that's not all, folks. Feast your eyes on the intricate carbon fiber detailing that's more than just aesthetics. It's a testament of craftsmanship. And what's a ride without a little light show? Tap that switch, and bam, we're bathing in a symphony of lights that will leave you grinning from ear to ear. It all begins as the spotlight shines on a collection of crystals that gleam like stars in the night sky. The stage is set, and the curtains reveal a masterpiece that fuses elegance with cutting-edge technology. The thrill of an athlete on the cusp of a race, poised to spring into action at any moment. This is the essence of our creation, a vehicle meticulously designed to capture that very essence. By witnessing the sculpture of power and agility, its form is a testament to motion frozen in time. Like an artist's brushstroke, an athlete's skin melts seamlessly with the exposed bones, culminating in a spine that runs through the core of this automotive marvel. Time leaps forward as we delve into the wheels, an epitome of aerodynamic prowess. The future is forged through every detail in the world where design meets function. The subtle symphony of form and purpose as design slats conceal their true purpose, guiding the dance of air to the brakes. The wheels become an artwork, embodying speed and style intertwined. Have a look at the Matador of the road, right? In time dancing, the car's rear comes to life with an instantly recognizable design. The lights are opened, and a spellbinding performance begins, a brilliant symphony that mirrors the pulse of invention. Each light dances and every indication blinks, a crystal language that says a lot about the craftsmanship inside. In addition, as we conclude this adventure, a revelation or a moment of utter amazement is sparked by dynamic mode, a wave of astonishment where technology and design meld together effortlessly to provide an encounter that exceeds expectations. This is more than a car. It's a timeless journey through design, innovation, and the very essence of movement. The countdown is on, and every tick of the clock brings us closer to a future where style and function stand united, where elegance and performance coexist. Embrace the evolution as we redefine what is meant to drive into tomorrow. When you're in the ideal position, magic happens all of a sudden. Your attention is caught by a captivating flicker that seems like a candle dancing swiftly. In the afternoon, candlelight captures your attention like never before. Even the most observant people have yet to witness this charming sight. Fast forward, and you find yourself marveling at something beyond words. Trust me, you'll have to witness it in person. If you plan a trip to Dubai, mark your map for the Slovakian Pavilion. That's where the natural spectacle awaits, a display so novel, so captivating, that you'll realize you've stumbled upon something truly exceptional. Let your gaze travel to the rear of the car. Behold the grandeur of a massive rear diffuser, a masterpiece in carbon fiber. The visual impact is nothing short of breathtaking. Imagine the thrill of seeing right through the tire, a unique feature. The thrill continues, with more tire artistry to admire. Appreciate the minute-by-minute design, where side cameras replace traditional mirrors. Innovation raises aesthetic quality. It's time to enter and get a direct experience of everything and be on the verge of excitement. Dubai's allure meets automotive wonders in this story of time exposed, angles revealed, and candlelight dancing movements. But hang on, there's a history that must be emphasized. Matador emerges from Slovakia's shadows, resonating in vehicle showrooms for over a century. Matador's ambition has no boundaries. It began as a tire craftsman and has now evolved to include creating symphonies of automotive mastery. They emerge with a goal to display their first supercar, a union of wisdom and brilliance. As the anticipation builds, a musical group plays the big revelation. Watch as a breathtaking panorama mesmerizes you, providing a vision that stretches down and gives you an unmatched perspective of the path ahead. Imagine yourself behind the wheel, feeling a surge of adrenaline. Your veins pulsate with the impression of complete connection. Wait, nevertheless, there is more. Admire the magnificent interior, where the power is held in one central panel. The yoke steering wheel, which embodies stylish innovation, enters the scene. What is this then? A tempting invitation to release the beast inside is a boost button tucked right next to the steering wheel. Performance metrics appear like stars in the night sky as time accelerates. A pulse thumping with 600 horsepower propels the vehicle from 0 to 100 in only 4 seconds. A high speed of 250 km per hour tempts those who dare, while a range of 600 km provides a blank slate for adventure. It all begins when the spotlight shines on Stefan, a name that echoes in the halls of greatness. But wait, here comes Matador, the one who defies conventions. "Aren't you a big deal?" they ask Stefan. With a humble chuckle, he responds, "I'm just a part of something bigger." 3,000 souls united under the banner of innovation. In this captivating time lapse, the stage is set and the truth spills out. "I'm representing 3,000 people more or less, so I think we're all big deals." The journey unfolds with astonishing speed. But you realize they're not just chasing dreams, they are chasing excellence. The mania takes hold. "We are trying to do well," exclaims Stefan. "That's crazy, man." A testament to their undying devotion. The game shifts to hydrogen, a sustainable source of power as electric cars fade away. Stefan, a Slovakian university professor, introduces a technology that works, but questions if it's just a concept. The team aims to develop it further, creating a car embodying sustainability and splendor. The head designer Brano takes the spotlight, introducing the secret ingredient of water, an inspiration woven into the design. The car's white screen, 3 meters long, embraces airflow and elegance, with a revelation of water as an athlete and teardrop. The world's fastest water-powered miracle has burst into the spotlight, upending the automotive industry in a seismic shift. It's not just setting records. With an electrifying burst of speed, it's completely rewriting the story. We are being propelled into a more sustainable future where speed and efficiency are combined by harnessing the force of the water. The future route has been altered permanently. Let us know in the comment section below what you think about this car.